Has taken a bold approach with how they sell and market their meat products. 4029's Tony Russell went inside Harps Food Stores to show us what the company says makes their product so different.
For Harps, they say the proof is in the meat. Harps Food Stores has a statement about the meat they sell to you. There's nothing in there that isn't meat.
The ways we've done that is through our campaign of no solution added meats, no sodium added meats. Where's the butcher?
Harps Food Stores tried to separate themselves from the pack. They wanted to sell their customers what they've been getting. Meat experts at the University of Arkansas say most stores and processors add enhancements to their meats for a variety of reasons. Ironically, these solutions, professors say, contains mostly water and only some salt. These meat enhancements, professors say, help meat retain more moisture, make your steak juicier, and help with discoloration. Harps says going the natural route makes their meats more marketable when you're looking to grill that next piece of ribeye.
We'll cut meat on site. We don't add solution to our beef, chicken, or pork. And so that has been a real selling point for Harps.
In just the past 4 months, the company says they purchased 3 other grocery store chains from chains that have decided to exit the market. Tony Russell, 4029 News.
All right, Tony, and any given time the store is open, you can go into the meat counter and have a Harps butcher make any cut of meat in any amount you want.